You just don't. You showed him! You just don't... No one will miss you. Ah, you just don't get it. Arr! Arr! No one will miss. No one will miss you.
You don't look like a woodcutter. I think your place is with the warriors down in the cave.
How's it going?
Not so good. We were chased away from our post by aggressive wild boars. I already told the warriors, but they only think about fighting the orcs. If those beasts don't disappear soon, we won't be able to keep working.
The aggressive wild boars are dead. You can go back to work.
Finally, one of you who worries about our problems. Thanks, warrior. Here is my gold. I'm busy.
Broken. That was the last one.
We can talk later.
Leave me alone.
Thank you. much that could happen.
Be very careful when roaming through the woods here. Orc scouts are everywhere in this region.
Tell me more about this place.
This is the largest rebel camp on the coast. We call it Reddock. Many royalists who haven't yet been enslaved by the orcs are hiding here. I really hope for your sake that you aren't a spy for the orcs, or we'll make short work of you.
I see. The orcs don't know about this rebel camp?
If the orcs knew we were hiding out here, they would have certainly killed us by now.
Tell me more about the rebels.
We are the only free humans in Mertana who are still fighting the orcs. Orc patrols are our biggest problem here on the coast. Last night, they came dangerously close.
Where are the orc patrols now?
One orc patrol is constantly on the move. Right now, they are between us and Ardea. Another has parked itself on a farm to the east. Between here and Cape Dunn, if we don't take care of them now, they will stumble upon Reddock sooner or later.
What about the humans working for the orcs?
Most of them are slaves, but there are some human orc mercenaries as well. Within certain limits, they are allowed to move freely among the orcs. I can only hope you're not going to mingle with them.
Why should I avoid the orc mercenaries?
People who team up with the enemy are the enemy. The path of the orc mercenary is the easy way, with no freedom, and against Enos, our god.
That's all we need. It doesn't matter to you. Someday this will be over. Is it loose ends?
I will go visit the orc patrol on the farm.
Be careful. If they take you for a rebel, they will chop you to pieces.
I'll take care of the roaming orc patrol.
Do that. But be careful so they don't find our camp here.
Doesn't matter to you. That's all we need. I'll think about it. You're right about that. You should probably do it yourself. There isn't much that could happen.
Get anywhere.
Someday this will be over.
As if it were so easy.
I don't think I want to hear this.
It doesn't matter to you.
That's all we need.
I'll think about it.
If it gets worse.
Are you serious?
Someday this will be over.
Just stop screwing around.
Never change.
Sure.
Why not?
Well, we have a big problem.
If he goes on like that, he'll never get anywhere.
I don't think I want to hear this.
I'll think about it.
Well, we have a big problem.
You better stay out of it.
That's all we need.
Sure.
Why not?
Someday this will be over.
You should probably do it yourself.
Get the force.
Are you serious?
Still, I don't like it at all.
I'll think about it.
Well, we have a big problem.
Take my advice.
That's all we need.
Sure, why not?
Still, I don't like it at all.
You should probably do it yourself.
I don't think I want to hear this.
Are you serious?
Gets worse.
I'll think about it.
And things will never change.
If it goes on like that, we'll never get anywhere.
I come from Ardea. We drove the orcs from the village.
Talk to Javier. He already knows about it. One of our scouts saw everything. Javier is down below, in the cavern.
There isn't much that could happen.
It doesn't matter to you.
I just can't go on.
We can talk later.
What? Oh, yes. I am a bit jumpy. I'm sorry. What can I do for you?
Who are you?
My name is Sebastian. I am the alchemist here in Reddock.
You wear the clothes of a fire mage.
Before the war, I was a high mage of the fire. Then came the day when we fire mages lost our rune magic. And soon after that, the war was over. The robe is all I have left of my rank.
Why did you fire mages lose your magic?
I have spent many sleepless nights trying to answer that question. All I know is that we could no longer hold off the orcs without our rune magic. Many fire mages were killed, and those that survived the debacle fled to the woods.
What will you do now?
I will stay here in Reddock and study the ancient writings of our ancestors. Legend has it that the Ancient Ones possessed their own kind of magic. It was completely independent of aids such as the runes, from which we draw our magic.
Tell me more about the magic of the Ancient Ones.
All that is certain is that the Ancient Ones existed and that their artifacts can be found everywhere in the ruins. Even today, the only way to learn more about their magic is to unravel the mystery of those ruins. All the surviving fire mages are researching the ancient knowledge.
Tell me something about alchemy.
It is the only way of healing and strengthening yourself without magic. I am no expert, but my abilities are enough to supply Reddock with what is absolutely necessary.
Tell me more about the artifacts of the Ancient Ones.
The orcs are obsessed with searching for these valuable relics. Every dealer in the land knows that, and will offer you a correspondingly high price. Many artifacts are of great value to us mages as well, such as the fire chalices, for example.
Teach me what you know about alchemy.
I would gladly do that. But unfortunately, I don't have enough ingredients to teach you. If you can get me 10 healing plants, I will share my knowledge with you.
I'll get you some healing plants.
These plants grow almost everywhere. I don't think you will have a problem finding them.
Here are your 10 healing plants.
Wonderful. Now I can share my knowledge with you.
What is so special about the fire chalices?
The fire chalices are ancient, and were thought to have been lost for many years. It is said that they possess powerful magical capabilities, but I am no expert. If you should find a fire chalice, take it to my brethren in Nordmar. They will be able to tell you more about it than I can.
Welcome, stranger. What can I do for you?
Who are you?
I am Marlow. I am the best merchant on the coast, from Ardea all the way to Cape Dunn. Do you need food, clothes, or maybe a hefty swig from the bottle? Marlow will sell you everything you need here on the coast.
Is there anything you need?
What interests me most are valuable items. Items such as silver, gold, and jewels. I take everything.
Where can I find trade goods here on the coast?
I can give you some information, but not for free.
Maybe later. What do you do with the junk?
I know ways to convert this stuff into shiny coins, and we need them. So you're supporting a good cause when you bring me this stuff.
Where do you get your goods?
We have people in the cities who take care of our supplies. Once you have brought us a few valuables, they will let you know who they are.
Show me your goods.
Thank you.